Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to backup your files on Windows 7.
Obtain a USB flash drive or external hard drive with sufficient space.
Plug the device into your computer via the USB port.
A screen should appear asking you what you would like to do with the device.
Select Open Folder to view files.
Now, go to the files or folder location you wish to backup.
Drag the files or folder you want to backup into the folder of the USB drive.
You can also right-click on the folder you wish to backup and click Send to Removable Disk to save the file on your removable disk.
Now, go to My Computer and right-click on the USB device.
Click Eject to safely remove your hardware.
This is how we can backup files on Windows 7.